गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर एस किरण। वेलकम टू योर बैक अनदर सेशन ऑफ द मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर स्टेइंग एट योर होम, यू आर डूइंग वेल। सो नाउ दिस इज द टाइम ऑफ द क्वेश्चन सेशन, क्वेश्चन आंसर सेशन। सो गेट रेडी विद योर टेक्स्ट बुक। सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट रेजिस्टर नंबर। Already we were discussed, but we will discuss now about the question answer. What is the proper way to solve the problems which is given in your book? So, students, get ready with the textbook and notes copy with exercise number 4.1. See, students, question number one is that, students, I will not solve all problems. Already, as a basis of example, it was discussed in the last video. In spite of, I am doing few questions of in every section. I will little explain, and after that, what the rest questions will be there that you will have to do by yourself. Okay, students. In spite of you have the problem, you can ask me via WhatsApp. You can message me. You can send me audio message. As well as text message. Students, next thing is that it's a mandatory to send your homework every day. It's a mandatory to send your homeworks every day. What the classwork and as well as homework we are done in the videos. Okay, students, it's important. It's mandatory. Otherwise, I will begin. Think what? I will start begin. Make calls again and again. Make calls again and again. In spite of you will not do, I will report at your home. Yes. So, now, and I hope, students, you will do. Do you know why? You all are the students of Standard 7. You are mature ones. Now you are sincere ones. You are disciplined ones. You know your responsibility. That's why you are cooperating with me. That's why I am doing these types of activity for you only. So I assured you will do better, and keep it doing, and send me as a record the classwork and homework of the day. Okay, students. So proceed with that exercise number 4.1. But see the question number first. List three rational numbers between -1 and 1. -1 and 1. You have to find out three rational number between -1 and 1. Students, is it 3 to 5, -1 or 1? If which it is in between -1 and 1, which number of the rational number may exist? It is talking about a rational number. Rational number, it means in the form of p by q. So definitely, students, if it supposed to be -1 and 1 is there, then how many unit? Only 3 unit. What you will do? You make a denominator. Okay? So make denominator equals. So you will write here, make denominator equal. But the thing is that you can say 3 is not denominator. But always be careful. Denominator is existing always. If any number is not there, definitely there can be 1. Okay? Make denominator equal in each fraction. You can select in each fraction. So -1 by 1, it can be there. Sure. How many unit? Only 3. Unit 3. So multiply by either 3 or 2 also. Because it is the distance between. Supposed to be a number line is there. It is the distance between this point is -1 and this point is 1. See, this is the distance between this point to this point via 0. You need 3 rational number. Which of the 1 rational number becomes 0? You can mention 0 by 1. It can be exist. 0 by 1 can be exist. but 1 by 0 cannot be adjusted. Okay, so see students, so first what reaction number it got 0 in spite of, apart from it, two reaction number more required. From 0 to minus 1, can you mention over here minus 1 by 2? Can you mention here 1 by 2? We can mention. On the basis of this way, on the number line system, it's very simple. In some few questions, it's very simple. Why? Because here the numerator is not mentioned. If you go through this method, what you have to do? See, you can mention over here minus 1 by 2, 0, 1 by 2. It can be also answer. Okay, students? But if you go through the process, see, first what you have to do, make denominator equal in each fraction. Okay? Then here is nothing, in this one will be there. What is there? Minus 3 by 3. And here is 1, it means 1 by 1, it means 3 by 3. 3 by 3. Now you can mention minus 3 by 3 to 3 by 3. What will be there between? Can you mention minus 2 by 3? Can you mention 1 by 3? Can you mention 0? Could you mention 1 by 3? Could you mention 2 by 3? Could you mention 3 by 3? But 3 by 3 is already given 1. Already given 1. So it's removed. Because number is asking about between, not including. Number is asking about between. Between minus 1 and 1, we can mention these all numbers via the process of making denominator equal. So now it is asking about only 3 rational number. You can take any 3, minus 2 by 3 you can take, minus 1 by 3 you can take, 0 also you can take. It's up to you. Any rational number you can take. The answer. Okay, students. So question number 1 A I had solved. Now question number 1 B kindly you do by yourself. Okay, students. So come to the question number 2. Question number 2 asking that write 3 rational number equivalent to, make equivalence of any fraction. What we have to do? Simply we should multiply by the same number in numerator as well as in denominator both. See, the question number 2b I am solving. Question number 2b I am solving. Question number 8 you will solve. Okay, students. Minus 5 by 3 is there. Minus 5 by 3 is there. You will have to make 3 equivalent rational number. Minus 5 by 3 you can multiply by any number. You can multiply by any number in the given fraction. I took into 3. It results minus 15 by 9. You require 3 rational number. So you have to multiply by 3 different numbers. I took 7 into 7. Minus 35 by 21. Minus 5 into 4 by 3 into 4. Minus 20 by. You have to keep in the mind that which number you are multiplying, that will multiply in numerator as well as denominator both. Number will not be changed. Okay, students? See, I think you understood very well how to write the equivalent fraction, how to equivalent the right rational number as per the given number. See, students, I am talking about the question number 3. Okay? So, question number 2a you will solve. Question number 3 I am discussing. Question number 3 is that which of the following pairs represent the same rational number? Students, few rational number is given that you have to find and filter the same rational number. It means, have you seen 3, it is equal to. It means, same number you have to filter among the questions. Okay, students? Two fractions in each question is given and whether you have to check both fractions are equal or not. If that is the same fraction, if it is the same rational number, it means that will be your answer. The question asking which of the following pairs represent the same rational number. Okay, sure. See the question number 3a. क्वेश्चन इज दैट -3/7 -3/7 एंड -21/49 सी द स्टूडेंट्स -3/7 इट इज ऑलरेडी इन प्राइम नंबर इट कैन नॉट बी रिड्यूस इन द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म सो वुड इट बी -21/49 कैन बी रिड्यूस डेफिनेटली इट कैन रिड्यूस बाय 7 एग्जैक्टली रिजल्टेंट -3/7 सी -3/7 हियर इज आल्सो एंड -3/7 हियर इज आल्सो कैन वी से दैट -3/7 एंड -21/49 आर द सेम रेशियो नंबर यस वी कैन से इट इज द सेम रेशियो नंबर इट इज द सेम रेशियो नंबर सेम रेशियो नंबर ओके स्टूडेंट्स इन सेम वे यू हैव टू मेक ऑल क्वेश्चंस बी सी डी ओके स्टूडेंट्स नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 4 इज आल्सो द सेम वे दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 वी विल डू यू हैव टू फिल द बॉक्सेस बाय यूजिंग दिस वन और दिस वन यू नो इट इज वेरी फैमिलियर विद यू आई होप इन चाइल्डहुड व्हेन यू वेयर इन क्लास यूकेजी और एलकेजी और 1 यू वेयर स्टडीड बीटा फिल्टर व्हिच नंबर इज ग्रेटर इन सेम वे बट द थिंग इज दैट देयर आर इजी नंबर वाज गिवन बट नाउ लिटिल बिट डिफिकल्ट नंबर इज गिवन ओके -3/7 2/3 -3/7 and 2/3 आई शुड से इट्स अ वेरी सिंपल सी वुड इट बी पॉसिबल इन द फ्रंट ऑफ एनी पॉजिटिव नंबर अ नेगेटिव नंबर कैन बी ग्रेटर नेवर सिंपल विदाउट एनी सॉल्यूशन विदाउट अप्लाई द माइंड यू विल मेंशन नंबर 2/3 इज ग्रेटर व्हाई 2/3 इज ग्रेटर बिकॉज दिस नंबर इज इन नेगेटिव फॉर्म This number is a negative form. So, students, see the question number B. I am discussing that -2/5 and -3/6. See, students, now you can ask, sir, in both numbers are given in minus or negative form, then which number will be greater or smaller? Beta, in such condition, what you have to do that both fraction you have to make a denominator equal. To make denominator equal, what you will do? Here denominator 5 and here denominator 6. Take the LCM. What will be the LCM? LCM will be 6 5s are 30. Then 30 to -2/5 to make it 30, what you will do? Multiply by 6. It will be -2/30. Am I right, students? And in -3/6, what you will do? To make 30 multiply by 5 very good -15/30 as students you can observe now both fractions are like that -12/30 and -15/30 now tell me now denominator is equal now it's very simple to recognize this number is greater now students one more thing you have to keep in the mind that negative form In negative form, the number which is a smaller, in actually that is greater. Okay? See, denominator is equal in numerator -12 and -15. Which will be the greater number? -12/30. Why? Because -12 is a smaller, but it is in negative form. That's why in negative form, the number which is a smaller, in actual that is more greater than others. Okay, students? So -12/30. Is replaced by 2 -12/5. So we can mention over -12/5. In same way, you have to continue with the question number C and D also. See, students, question number 5. We will discuss about the ascending order. But I hope ascending order all of you have studied in the class 3, 4, 2 also. Ascending order means that a smaller to larger. A smaller to larger. Ascending order, that is called increasing order. So you can see question number five. You will do. Why? The thing is that Why? Because that is easy one. That is the denominator is equal, so you can do easily. So I am doing the question number B. 5B. See, I am doing question number 5B. You will check. 2 by 3 1 by 9 and minus 3 by 6. You have to make ascending orders. You have to arrange ascending order. But ascending order, it means a smaller to larger. Increasing order, it means a smaller to larger. You decide among three numbers which is a smaller one. Minus 3 by 6. Why? Because already it is in negative form. All both numbers are in positive form. So definitely it will be a smaller one. So by closing eyes, you mention it first. Minus 3 by 6. Now, between both, you have to recognize which one is greater. To make greater number, to identify greater number, what you will do? Make its denominator equal. 2 by 3 and 1 by 9. What will be the LCM? LCM will be 9. So, to make 9, what you will do? You will multiply by 3. 6 by 9 and here nothing. It means 6 by 9 and 1 by 9. Which will be greater? Which will be greater? This will be greater. It means minus 3 by 6, after that you will filter over here, 1 by 9 and at last 2 by 3. It means largest number in ascending form, it becomes in the that in last, it appears in the last. So 1 by 9 and 2 by 3 you can measure over here. So students, we will see in the next question. Question number 6. Students, we will see in the question number 6. Question says, write the greater number in the each of the following. Greater number in each of the following. See, students, question number A. 1 by 3 and 2 by 5. Now you have to recognize which number is greater. What you will do, students? Simple, you will make denominator equal. You will make denominator equal. To make denominator equal, what you will do? We will find the LCM of 3 and 5. Okay. To make the LCM, it will become 15. To make 15 of denominator, we will do multiply by 5 and 3. So what will be the number? 5 by 15 it comes. In the next fraction, 2 by 5, you have to make 15. So you will multiply by 3. What will happen? 6 by 15. Now fraction that 5 by 15 and 6 by 15. Students, now you can recognize easily. Which one is the greater? 6 by 15. It means 2 by 15. It's very good. Which one? 6 by 15. 6 by 15 at the place of 2 by 5. And 5 by 15 at the place of 1 by 3. So you can check 2 by 5. Exactly. I think you understood very well. So students, these all questions. It means exercise number 4.1. I hope you will do by yourself. And beta, please, it's a humble request to everyone. Please send your classwork as well as your homework details every day. It's mandatory. Please do it. And I hope you will do it. Okay, friends. So, in next classes, we will see the exercise number 4.2. But till then, you will keep revising all the topics, you will make notes. And solve all the questions and send back to me. Okay, students? Okay, bye bye, students. That's all. Thank you.